Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Oh my god! No!
Those things... They'll kill her if I don't do something. It's okay, I took care of them. Please open the door. I need to ask you a few questions.
Thank you. You saved me. I thought I was a goner for sure.
It's okay. Calm down. What's going on out there?
How am I supposed to know? If anybody should be asking what's going on, it's me.
Look, I just got here. I'm even more confused than you are.
Oh, yeah? What's your name?
It's Sebastian. Sebastian Castellanos.
Well, then you're not as confused as I am. I can't even remember my own name. I don't know what day it is. I don't even know where I am. God, what's happening to me?
Just try to remember anything you can.
One minute, I was in that office being interviewed by that Asian doctor lady. The next thing I know, I'm in this town I've never been to, wearing clothes I've never seen, and there's this guy who says he's my husband, telling me to run. I'm not married, mister. None of this is real. It can't be.
Wish I could do more for her. But finding Lily is the best thing for everyone here.
Blame!